It's a goal! Can you believe it? It's extraordinary!
So if you look into Adelaide, it is the second time this year that Bryce Gibbs has been dropped. He had 22 and kicked 2 goals last week. A couple of times he's been a late inclusion. He is out of favour.
Yes, he is. He's such an intriguing character, Bryce Gibbs. Is he mentally there? Is he not getting picked for reasons other than his performance? Because when you look at his performance, and it's not just numbers, right? We just don't say, oh, he's had 22, he should be playing. He's never been the most urgent of players, Bryce Gibbs, but he's always been a very astute, aware player of surroundings and the flow of the game. The second time he's been dropped, either Dom Pike's not telling us the full story, or Bryce Gibbs is not in his plans. Twice on those sort of performances, he's out of the team. He's not in the plans, mate.
High-priced recruit that they gave a lot for.
Was it two first?
Yeah, this is not panning out at all in the scheme.
No, it's not.
Now, whether it does in the future, we'll see. And that means Josh Jenkins is not in either. So he kicked 6 in the sandfall.
Himmelberg's not letting him down, though, mate.
No, I know. It's a hard way back.
So it's not, again, it's not Josh Jenkins versus anyone else. It's Josh Jenkins versus Himmelberg. Mm. And I think they're going with Himmelberg. Right.